The Labor Department expects more workers to be given regular status. Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello says various firms are now submitting their regularization plans. However, Bello added that companies are still up for inspection to ensure the rights of employees to security of tenure. Business World is reporting that companies such as Jollibee Food Corp, Dole Philippines, and Filsaga Mining Corporation have pledged to ramp up efforts to regularize their workers.